I'm going to teach you how to make a panda envelope. So, what you need is a piece of paper, scissors, and coloring stuff. So, what you want to do is put your fold your paper into each line. Make sure it's nice and neat. Now, you want to get your scissors and cut. Now, you just fold your paper again. And you have to fold it in half again. And then just open it up in half. And you open it up again. And you fold it again. Then you want to fold it like this, and then like this, and then just fold it back, open it up. And then just push it back like this. Then you just if you want to close it, just simply just do that, and then
do the thing.
And then just fold it. Now you need to color it. So just make its panda eyes.
Pokemon shirt to make a Pokemon food catcher.
And then you just make a little nose. Right in the middle, and make a little smile, and just make the little ears and color them up. And make the other ear and color that. Now, I'm going to use my pink to make a brush shape, to make a cute.
Okay.
There you have it. A panda envelope. And I'll show you a cool thing about it. The cool thing about it is that open it up, and then you could just write a little note. So I'm gonna write a little note.
Pokemon cards.
dear watchers, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to see more envelope videos from Hannah. So do that if you want to see more videos. Happy envelope making.